Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile. Today I'm gonna test in Shakatu shop ways to increase the drop rates for better gear. I will use 2000 gold coins and I'm gonna test these myths, these urban legends that people are saying they might work. So I'm gonna test them and let's say one by one. One of them is using Shakatu shop right after server restart, so around 12 o'clock, so after 12 or around 12 o'clock midnight, that's when the server restart. Try to apply these ones when it's that time. Another one guys is actually I'm gonna, it's not an, it's something that I saw in other games also. I'm gonna test it now. So what you should do before doing that, go to arena and do a few matches and try to lose on purpose, okay? So let's see, try to have like two or three losses one after the other and then come on. Oh, that there was some lag, that's why. Okay. Oh, this one is quite strong. Thought he will take more for him to defeat me. Let's see. Come on, bro. Well, some people what they do now in duels, they use a strong weapon and they keep the other equipment. They equip lower CP equipment, so they will be listed with weaker players and they will kill them in one or two hits. So that's a strategy. Okay, let's see, we lost, let's try one more, hopefully this one is stronger. So guys, you'll see exactly all this I'll try to apply and then we're gonna test all of them, see if they work. This one is just running around. Okay, come on bro. I don't know why he's running, he's not, I'm not even attacking. Oh my gosh. Bro, you want me to attack? That's it. Oh, I took some health from him. Come on, bro. Yes, you can do it. You can finish me. I don't know, people just run like sheep sometimes without any purpose. Okay, let's see. So we have two losses, you can do more than two. Next thing that you should do, okay, go on some hard high CP monsters. I'm gonna do that without potions and try to die. So the idea is to die. Okay, let's go to these ones. This one should be okay. Come on. Stop, stop, stop. Okay. Pretty fast. And after, guys, what you do, get stronger. And let's see from here. Okay. If we have, we should be Shakatu, I don't know. If we cannot open from here Shakatu, we're gonna revive and right after we're gonna go to Shakatu. Since we cannot open from here, revive. No, so we cannot from here. So you So you have two loss, at least two losses in PvP. Also, you die in PvE. After, guys, you go to Shakatu. Make sure you have enough inventory. And you have to listen to what he's saying. Okay, I didn't pay attention. So when you go, all truly rare items go through my store. Okay, so depending on what he's saying, you have to open a specific item. I'm gonna put the list on my video description, guys, so you can see all those sayings, and depending on that, you'll see which equipments you should use. All truly rare items go through my store. So that, let me see. I don't know all. Okay, so that means I should try mysterious main weapon. Main weapon, guys. So you go for main weapon. And when you go for that, so this is the main weapon. First, you open 10 one by one. So I'm gonna do that. One, two, three, come on. Four, five, six, seven, ooh, eight, nine, and 10. After you start opening, you can buy 10 at once. And oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, this is crazy! Oh my gosh, I got, oh my gosh, what? 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 Oh my gosh, I don't know how this happened, guys. Oh my gosh, no way. No way. Then this method works too. This is too good to be true. Seriously. Wow. If you watch my previous video, guys, you know I had really bad luck. Like I was spending lots of gold coins and I didn't get even one yellow. Only last time I got two, but for like 3 weeks, no yellow for me. And now this. Oh my gosh. So this might really work, guys. So let's test. Let's continue. It's crazy, guys. I got the best weapon. Karza Axe is the best one, no? Check the price. Average market price 2.6 billion. I'm rich, guys. I'm rich. I am freaking rich. Oh my gosh. And guess, see what I have? I already, this I got with my hard earned gold, silver, sorry. Okay, let's try, let's continue. So next, try your luck. Try your luck. When you see this, that means you have to pull mysterious armor. So let's go to armor. Oh my, if I get another one. So 10, guys, remember, one, two, three, come on. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And then we can do the bulk of 10. Let's see if we get lucky with these ones. I don't expect to get another red one, but a yellow one, it's a good sign at least. Okay, but after this, I think after you get a red one, your chances will go quite low. Because imagine you cannot get. So you run out of luck for a while, maybe. Oh my gosh, no, it's still working! Oh my gosh, it's still working! Check this out, guys! It's still working. Next. Okay, so what you do next? What you do next? You go again. A truly rare item go through my store. And you check what he's saying. That means a truly rare item. Mysterious main weapon again. Okay, let's go out. I don't want to try again on the... It's crazy. And go again. A truly rare items go through my store. Okay, so that means... Main weapon. Again. Main weapon again. If Shakatu says main weapon, we're gonna go for main weapon. What? I'll get another red? That will be crazy. How many? 4? 5? 6? 7? 8? Come on. 9? And? 10. Oh my gosh. Okay, now let's try. Boom, 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 boom. What we're getting? Let's buy again. And let's try also with our hand. Okay. I don't think I will get... Will be crazy to get another good weapon. Oh my gosh. Oh my... What is happening? Oh. And with 2 sockets. Oh my gosh. This is actually working, guys. Oh, this is a great secret. I have to... Should I keep it? Should I post it on YouTube? Oh my god, this is amazing. This is amazing. I'm speechless right now. Okay, let's try again. Oh my gosh. Whew, I don't know. Shakatu gear. Let's go back. And continue. Can't find what you're looking for. Impossible. You are just not searching hard enough. Okay, so that means... Mysterious shoes. Mysterious shoes. Let's go for mysterious shoes. Okay, 10. 1. 2. 3. Guys, if I get on this one... 4. Oh, wait. My bad. Did I ruin the... Okay, let's start over. 1, 2, 3, come on, 4, 5, 6, come on, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and now I'm gonna open. You know what will be crazy? To get an orange also? Let's see. Boom! Okay, buy again. Let's see. Okay. Let's buy again. So you buy till you get something. If you don't get... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! It's working! Oh my gosh! Whoa. Ah. What's this? It's working! Whoa! Oh, I never was so lucky. What's happening? Did my luck just change? Did my luck just change? What's this? Okay. Try your luck. So try your luck, that means you can try when you see this. Try your luck. Mysterious armor, guys. So mysterious armor. Okay, let's see. We still have 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, let's see. Boom, 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 boom. Come on. Can I get an orange or an apple? Okay, let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Nothing yet. If I get this one also, it's crazy. That means 100% this method works. It worked pretty well. Better than expected for me, guys. Maybe my luck run out. Should be the case, no? What do you think? I don't expect to get from this one also. I already got too much. Okay, let's see. But you never know. Boom, boom. And how many pulls we have? I think one more. And let's see. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. But if I continue, I'm sure I will get something. Let's try one by one. The problem, when you try this, try to have a list. I would suggest 2000 or more. Okay. Because sometimes these higher grade armors won't come immediately. Sometimes you have to have like 7 pulls or maybe more. But you saw it's working, guys. That's what this is my conclusion. It's actually working. Check what I got. Karza Axe is the strongest gear in the game, guys. Liberto Axe. What else? This and this. So, guys, what should I do with this one? What should I do with this one? That's a good question. This is the strongest. I didn't expect to get the strongest gear with this method. Seriously, I was expecting to get some yellow, maybe orange. But this is crazy. Okay, comment down below. Let me know what should I do with this. Should I feed it to the... Okay, maybe I should feed it. Let's see how many levels I'll get if I feed it to the black spirit. Oh, so this is good. Maybe I should feed it. No, guys, I'm just joking. I'm not gonna feed it to the black spirit. That will be seriously dumb. Anyways, guys, let me know what you think. If you test this method, let me know what I should do with that weapon. And see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Mm-hmm.